Hello, tomorrow there's a race, Tromsø Ski Marathon, 42 kilometers, and this is a classic style, of course, and normally I will use my classic ski for this race type, but because Tromsø Ski Marathon is not so healthy, I will actually use my skating skis for this race, because it's not so hilly, and for this race I actually will use the double pull technique, where I don't kick and like the classic style. So I only use my upper body to get forward when I use the double pull technique. I actually only need a glider on my skis, so that's a good opportunity to use my skating skis. And this race is allowed to use your skating skis. Of course, you are not allowed to use the skating style on the classic race, but it's allowed to use your skating skis and use double pulling technique on this race. I have chosen my cold condition skis to this race. The snow is super old. It had never been snow for 1 month now, and it's also a little bit interesting to see how fast the skis, my cold condition skis, will be on this old transformed snow. Probably I should maybe have make some marks on my skis, so for these conditions. Yeah, as you can see here, now we have arrived to Tromsø Ski Marathon in Tromsø, and you can see here there's not so much snow, but on the roads there's much more, and the temperature is now is about -6 degrees, and maybe will increase to about -3 degrees. The sun will be here, it's already here, and I have tested my skis, that's okay. The last finish with my skis was the reeling, so I get some. And I also have got my start number, so actually I'm ready for the day's competitions. I only need to change my clothes, and I'm ready for go. It's about 1 hour to start.
42 kilometer, and kortere version på 21.
I will see what I'm going to do the double pulling techniques. If I can manage to hold it about 42 kilometers, you'll see. See you. Tromsø Ski Marathon was Saturday, 42 kilometers classic style, where I was using the double pulling technique. And it was super good because I completed the whole. The whole road, 42 kilometers, without any breaks or any hurts or troubles. So it was good, and the ski was also super good. I was using the purple high fluor glider from Skigo, and it was super good, perfect. And I was talking to these two guys, the first and the second winner in this race, and they told me maybe I should change my skis to double pulling skis, because I could win some seconds with using this double pulling skis compared to normal waxing classic waxing skis or skating skis. But that's some technical I don't want to talk about now in this movie.